Hey, YouTubers, what's up? This is Kiki. I'm a new naturalist, and I just came to you today to do a video on eyeshadow. I am going to do an entire face makeover so you can see how I do it. I'm going to try a natural look for the day, something you can wear in the daytime. So I'm going to get started. First, I'm starting with concealer. I'm using Avon products today, and this one is the Ideal Shade R305. So I'm going to do concealer under my eyes just because that's where it's a little bit dark. I use my fingers a lot. I don't do a lot of sponges or anything like that. I prefer to use my fingers just because it's easier. I also want to do right here because I have dark spots. My problem areas. Okay, now for my foundation, I'm going to be using the Anew. This is actually a nutmeg color by Avon. I'm going to be trying that for the tutorial. Put my hair behind here. It took me a minute to find the color that works for my skin tone, but when I found it, I can see that it works really well. And you want to be sure to bring it down under your neck because you don't want to have that mask look. Liking the coverage. I think it does a really good job at covering. Okay. Like that. Get a little bit more. I like that. So that was the again Q302 Nutmeg by Avon. Anew. Works really well. Now for my eyeshadow, I'm gonna do the Island Breeze. It's the quad by Avon. It has four colors in it, and I love it because you can work the colors, something for the day. Okay, I'm going to start with the lightest color first. I'm going to cover my entire lid with the lightest color. I'm using this as my base color in the middle of my lid. Give it some definition. I use brushes as well, but for this tutorial I'm using the sponge that came with the quad. Now, it's very subtle. It's not anything real dramatic that I'm doing right now. This is something you can do for work, church, and not look too made up. Okay, so I have on the second color. Now I'm going to add a color into my creases to make the eyes pop. And you can kind of go down into the lid. Again, this is more of a natural look. I'll come back and do a more dramatic look for evening. Okay, so that's that. And you can play around with it just to make sure your eyes are even. And again, I'm using the Island Breeze Quad by Avon. It's really cool. I like it a lot. Now for my eyebrows. My eyebrows are pretty thick already, but I'm going to go ahead and use the eyebrow powder that I have just of my own. This isn't an Avon product, but I'm just going to go ahead and use that. Just to give my eyebrows a pop. And then for a liner, for my blush, I'm using the B302. It's the Golden Rose by Avon. And this is to give your cheeks a nice rosy color. Again, I'm using my fingers. It's a roll-on blush, but I like it a lot. Gives your cheeks a subtle rosiness. Okay. It looks like this. Almost like a lipstick, but it's... Again, this is my Island Breeze that I'm using it for the mascara. I think I told you it was the Super Shock Lash Mascara. So we're going to use that for the lashes. And this gives your lashes a nice elongated look. You see that? It's really pretty. I like it a lot. So that's my look using Avon products. They're great. And it's real natural, and you can wear it to work or to church. And just during the day to have that nice, subtle look. Again, using the Quad Island Breeze by Avon. I'll post the link to the left. I also use the Super Shock Black Mascara, and for my lip gloss, I use the Peekaboo Lip Gloss. It's really pretty because it's natural, and for my concealer, I use the Ideal Shade Concealer, which gives you a nice look, and for my blush, I use the Blush, and it's the Golden Rose. Again, it's like in a little tube. So you can check that out, and I'll post the link to the left. And for my foundation, I used the Nutmeg. So I don't have on a powder. Sometimes I wear powder, sometimes I don't. It just kind of depends. But this is the foundation that I have on. I hope you like it, and if you want to order any products, please check out my link to the right, I think it's going to be, or left, but you'll see my link. And you can just click on, and you can order the product that I've used for this tutorial. I hope you like it. Thanks. Have a blessed day.